Dr. Maya Angelou. You went mute after a rape, but eventually found your voice. Your profound love of poetry helped you make that choice. You wrote over 30 bestsellers and allowed many caged birds to sing. You were far from mediocre, even worked with Martin Luther King. You lived in the motherland and had no problems with exploring. It was obvious from your words that you were intellectually soaring. Whether you sang, danced, or wrote, you were always poetry in motion. And the people's lives you touched are as vast as the ocean. You read one of your poems at the presidential inauguration. You were a phenomenal woman, and we all continue to rise because of your inspiration.